Used to get my hair done, used to have my nails long, used to wearing makeup every day. Used to rush to work and have no time for fun, and spend half of my life on four highways. Then the world closed down, stuck inside this town, home with the family, all new reality. Four walls and a door, nothing's like before, you and me and no distractions. So let's just keep it simple.
我回来了，现在呢，我也要给大家看一个我刚买回来的东西。听说他们家的芋圆好吃，所以就买了它。我刚走回来，好热哦，我现在都流汗。为什么镜头也一直？
可能要打算了。我今天去吃都没有吃到，因为刚好整理起来，所以没办法吃冰的。这可以了。
我烧冰了，好吃哦！而且我距离它制作的时间已经有点久，就是后来。
准备要出门，今天的天气变冷了，因为前一整天，昨天一整天都在下雨，整个气温就下降很多。
吃晚餐，
现在要赶紧去吃晚餐，
就走了，
走。感觉冬天了。
小姐，请问。
We still feel the vibe, but you could not say a word, and I know what you just decided. We'd be right in the same wave. All the water's perfect, babe. The heat is rising, the time is melting from my fingertips. So nothing compares to this. Nothing ever will compare to this.
今天呢，刚才说到我的包裹，就是我要来组装我的鞋柜，打开了，因为我现在鞋子啊都是散在那里，想要装个鞋柜，是不是买一个超简单的？不过没有一些什么说明书，就只有这样子，加几块吗？55块。Of course, 它那么的便宜，所以一定没有太多余什么。但是我想应该装起来很简单吧，装看看咯。Used to get my hair done, used to have my nails long, used to wearing makeup every day. Used to rush to work and have no time for fun, and spend half of my life on full highways. 我买是很便宜的，因为我在这里待的时间也不会很长，所以买一个看似品质不会到很差就好。对，这个是distraction, so let's just keep it simple.There's so much we can do at home. Build a fort in the living room. Have a pillow fight, grill cheese in our bedroom. Look at stars and eyes, keep it simple. Disconnect the telephone. Read up all the calendars. Cancel every plan. Catch up on the bachelor. We'll still have to again. There we kept it simple. Always used to worry.Focus on the wrong things, double tap and scrolling, fall asleep while asking myself why. And the world closed down, stuck inside this town, home with the family on a reality. Four walls and a door, nothing's happened for you and me, and no distractions. So let's just keep it simple. There's so much we can do.
今天呢是我实习最后一天了，非常的快就到最后一天。结果呢，我呢就想说今天最后一天一定要来点不一样的，所以呢他们附近就是我实习的地方附近就有一家梧桐号，就是众所皆知的一个饮料店。然后我自从我在那边开始实习的时候，应该说我一开始不知道那间很有名然后后来就是看了卡特的影片，我想说去买看看好了，就是一直都没有，因为我觉得就是比较常喝饮料，所以就一直就是憋着不喝。然后今天想说啊，是实习最后一天，那好吧，那我就去买，所以就点了一个是叫做梧桐号，然后有那个洞啊，戒不掉的饮食上啊，还是要戒掉比较好吧。然后是招牌梧桐茶拿铁，觉得喝起来还蛮清爽的，就是因为它下面有这个茶洞。对，Is it our call? Can fate be outrun? I've been on every day. 茶中就很加分啊，而且它的奶跟茶的比例就是我刚好，很喜欢的，就是有茶香有奶香，好棒，好好喝。反正就是今天就是我实习的最后一天了，也拿到薪水了。不过，所以刚才吃饭不早饿，我是忍到回来之后才买饭。吃饭。Hearts skip in a beat, 1, 2, 4, and 3, then suddenly call me crazy.